at last, confirmation that the Netherim are behind this. We must stop this sadista. It's likely she's operating out of the Hyvid capital, and our way is blocked by a miasma. The spores of the miasma, the foul lungs and corrode metal. We must find some way past it, and into the Hyvid capital. Consult with the seer. If anyone knows the secrets to this foul swamp, it's her.
Just in time, traveler. My alpacas have fled their pen. They must be deep in the swamp by now. Fetch those misbehaving scamps for me, and I'll find a way through your impenetrable miasma.
that.
I'm a bloodthirsty, psychotic monster from the deepest pits of the Netherverse. Some people just have no self-awareness.
Thank you.
Your cat is fleeing. Your cat has arrived. Your health is low. Level.
Alarmed. I'm speaking to you through the gem on my alpaca's collar. One of the very gems you recovered. Enough chatter. What is that my baby has? A dwarven artifact. Yes, I see. From the sunken ruins. My babies are clever. Head there at once. They must be trying to aid you on your mission.
gravely wounded. You feel refreshed. Your life is slipping away.
Insubordinate. Self-interested. I'm starting to like the mercenary called Kennick. The Empire has bought him with a few meager gold coins. But Mother could offer him so much more. I will keep an eye on that one. Princess has not defeated the hero yet. Is this a game to her? If she will not deliver the Void Ember, and she will not defeat my enemies, what good is she?
Thank you.
You are near death. Is low. Badly hurt. Your pet has run away. Near death. Your pet has returned. Your strength is returned. You're nearly dead. Level. You're gravely wounded. You
do that here.
Death is upon me.
pedestal, a freshly collapsed tunnel, and my alpaca has an insect. Traveler, this is the work of burrowers. They must have dug their way into the ruins and taken whatever was on that pedestal. They can't have gotten far. Quickly, into the tunnel.